We are here tonight for the Music City Ruck March, which is an annual event where we get together and do a competitive 2-hour relay race with rucksacks and great team spirit. We are teamed up today with Operation Stand Down Tennessee and Memories of Honor, two incredible organizations.
You all are carrying the name of a fallen service member. In front of me are some impact statements from some of the families. Their greatest fear has already happened. Now their worst nightmare is that their loved one is going to be forgotten. You are literally marching and taking steps, not only for that service member, but for their families.
I'm here because I'm a patriot, and I know that I wouldn't live the life that I live without the men and women who have served here, so I'm here in honor of them.
I participate in this race run because I want to represent something bigger than myself. I'm here to serve my fellow soldiers that have fallen in battle and make them proud even while they're not here.
This is the best thing that we can do, because not only do we honor the folks who have passed before us, we honor the folks who are currently serving. When we stop saying their names, we stop thinking about them, their legacy, their honor, it has a chance to be forgotten. And they gave not only their time, their efforts, they paid the ultimate sacrifice, and it's something that we can never forget.
I am rucking today in honor of Major Sean Leahy. He served with my husband in the Marine Corps. My husband remembers him as a Viking on this earth. We lost him to suicide last year. My husband wasn't able to be here today, but I just really wanted to wear his name on my pack, do something small to remember his service and his family.
I have Sergeant Cooper with me, who I actually served with. I have Sergeant Tommy Little. Tommy Little was actually in the Humvee explosion with me April 19, 2005, and he lost his life. The weight that we're carrying symbolizes the hardship that veterans deal with both in the military and after the military. So I might be carrying depression, PTSD, anxiety. We want you to remember what you went through, but at the same time, let's go forward and live a healthy life.